The idea that palliative care and euthanasia, medical aid and dying are somehow related should never come into the mix. Palliative care has always been about the best possible care of the patient at the end of their life. It has never included a sense of ending their life early. In fact, we have hospices, even one here in BC, they're saying that this has nothing to do with palliative care. And yet somehow the two are slowly being conflated, are being meshed, not by will, but just by implication. Because it's part of law, they're feeling that it should be available everywhere. Now here's the problem. Only 30%, roughly 30%, of people in North America have access to quality palliative care. And here I'm talking about a palliative care specialist. Only 30%. The other 70% are left in a situation where inadequate healthcare, inadequate pain management, where are they when they hit the lowest point? Where are they when their pain management can't be handled? Well, they have these laws looking them in the face. This is not what we should be doing. We should be providing support and the best possible care. I mean, I've spoken to many, many palliative care specialists, doctors around the world, and all of them agree we can manage pain. Now, there might be some times we're trying to get the pain medication right, but none of them will ever tell me that we cannot manage physical pain. The problem is access to quality palliative care, and palliative care that supports and heals but never kills.